to do that. Okay, now we can get started. Oh, good evening. How you doing? I'm good. Thank you. Well, thank you for the follow. Yeah, that one was, well, all the Jokers are cool, but he was one that, as the, I don't know, as the newer Jokers, he is the top ones, I guess, so far. I mean, not that I don't like the one from Suicide Squad. He's cool. Yeah, he did, and that was a shame about him, though. Because he could have been the one, probably, in the Suicide Squad. Yeah. I've never seen that one. I take it wasn't one of the best, or? Yeah, I don't like comedies, but I don't like romantic comedies, or I don't even like romantic films, I like of course, you can tell, I like DC stuff, and I like, adventure and fighting films, and when they do put that stuff in them films.
I like DC stuff. When they do put that stuff in.
It's like, can you hurry up and get past the kissing scene already? Some Marvel, because I have the Thor movies. Yeah, I had the Thor movies. I like Loki. Is that the guy that plays Thor? I think the Chris guy is the one who plays Thor, isn't it? No, actually, what got me interested in Thor was actually the guy that plays Loki. Because, actually, yeah, I'll like the superheroes, but then I'm more of the villain type person. I like the villains. So yeah, when I first bought the first Thor movie, and I'm sitting there watching it, I know it was mostly probably good. Yeah, I know his last name, but I can't say it. But if I would see the writing, I would know. So when I was sitting there watching the first Thor movie after I bought it, I knew it was all going to be probably mostly on Thor, but you know, you're going to see him mostly. But then I'm like, I'm sitting there wanting to see Loki, and I'm like, come on, when are they going to show him? Being like, you know, liking all mostly villains, so I'm like, when's he going to show up? Yeah, actually, the guy that does him, Tom something, is actually working on another movie right now. It's either called, I think it's just called Kong.
Yeah, actually, the guy that does him, Tom something.
Because there's already an old movie, because I seen it at Walmart, there's already an old movie out called King Kong. So this movie's just called Kong. Who did something like an ice lake film? I didn't even know there was something like that coming out from DC. I'll have to look into that and see. That sounds pretty cool. Thank you. girlfriend comes over.
Really, 30 minutes?
I guess.
Yeah, it's the one that drives.
He went to Ohio, and he just wants to stop over and tell me, like, how it went. Put the fan out. Okay. Thank you. You're gonna mess up. part of it when you craft. You're gonna do good for a while, then you're gonna mess up.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you? Oh, that's all right. I knew what you meant. I'm good. I get that a lot here at home too. A lot of people call me by my daughter's name, and I'm just like, "Yeah, what do you want?" Well, thank you for the follow. Really appreciate it. My daughter would love that username. She loves that show. How many people like either Stardew Valley, Rocket League, Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2, Batman Arkham Asylum, or Injustice 1 or 2? Because I'm done with this. This was just a project I had to get done for my best friend's mom, so I thought I'd live stream it. But I'll try to switch to the game before, see if the why the broadcast is still up. Because I don't know if the PS4 does that or not, or it ends the stream if you try to switch while the streaming is still up. So, what game would Jens want me to switch to? Or I have Lego games. I have Batman 3, Lego the Movie, or I have Lego Dimensions. I have, what is it? Oh, the Lego the Hobbit, but it's not installed. So what would Ian's want me to switch to? Because right now, Stardew Valley's in. Put this on the floor, get it off the bed. Oh, thank you for the follow. Let me just try switching to Stardew Valley while the broadcast is still up. I'll just switch to Stardew Valley. If it ends, just stay put. I'll restart the broadcast. Home screen.